Welcome to the WOAFM99 radio show, episode 2 of our brand new season 14. And we've got 6 amazing songs today, breakthrough independent artists. Without further ado, let's get into the song list. So we're kicking off with an artist just called The Producer. And the song is called When You Were Mine. Now, this is more a very commercial pop dance track, but this is an independent artist who's making some great commercial tracks. So kudos to him, The Producer, When You Were Mine, kicking the show off today. Followed by Rod McKenzie with a song called Walking the Crowd. Now, Rod McKenzie reminded me a lot of Ryan Adams. I'm not talking about Bryan Adams, I'm talking about Ryan Adams. When you hear the song, you're gonna see the similarity, you're gonna see the melancholy voice and the style of singing and the words, of course. So very Ryan Adams-y kind of song. So Rod McKenzie comes in at number 2 with Walking the Crowd. Number 3 is Sour Bruthers with their song Sinking Down. Now this is more my kind of stuff, you know, it's kind of like cool rock and roll stuff and blues rock, you know, I love that kind of stuff, I love that kind of guitar work. So Sour Bruthers, they've been on our show before, I think it was season 13 or season 12 that Sour Bruthers were featured. So this is one of their new songs, Sinking Down. I really like this track at number 3. Number 4 today is Christopher Cash. No, he's not Johnny Cash's brother, but sounds quite similar. And the song is called Sacred Heart. Now, he sent us a really good story about this song, and it's about his very first girlfriend that he finally reconnected with via Facebook. He, of course, met her when Facebook or, you know, internet really didn't even exist. So this is Christopher Cash singing about his very first girlfriend who recently passed away, by the way. So really sorry to hear that. But it's a very beautiful song. It's a very, very touching song. So Sacred Heart at number 4, followed by Razz Band. Now Razz Band is Thomas, who's a phenomenal, you know, instrumentalist, great composer. And he's got his song on a Goa Chill Out Zone Volume 8, which is just released. This is his new song called Evolution. It reminded me a lot of kind of like the 70s Motown, you know, that kind of stuff. It's kind of like a background score, I would say. It would work really well as a movie track. Razz Band with Evolution. Last but not the least, at number 6 today, we've got Dave Matheson. Now Dave is on our very special independent number ones acoustic special, which is on the Grammy nomination list for the 61st Grammys. If you haven't downloaded that compilation, please do go to independentnumberones.com and check out the acoustic special. It's on iTunes, Amazon, you know, be giving away this album to a lot of fans who are writing in. So Dave Matheson, this is one of his new songs called Waterfall. It's not like his other songs. This is quite different. I love the music. Now, maybe he's not going for the commercial side of it, of course, but I just think as a producer myself, I would make it a little more commercial, make it more kind of radio friendly, I would say. Well, Dave Matheson ends the show with Waterfall. I really hope you enjoy the songs today, and be sure to tune in next week, same time, either on regular radio or podcast. I'll be back with some great songs. This is Oliver Sean signing out. Have a great day.
I never thought I'd be the one to go, but lately you're the one who's lost control. I didn't turn and cry, we had a time. 'Cause I was always yours when you were mine. I don't know how we had.
Take a walk in the crowd. Take a walk in the crowd where I don't care. Take a walk in the crowd.
Socks slipping down your knee. were more than I'd ever dreamed. Did you think that I couldn't tell? You spun me up like a carousel. Coming down made the engine scream.
ride the wind, set your sights for the sun. Teach your soul to be free. Life is what we make of it. Life can be short or long. Living free forever in your mind, your mind. The bounds of this earth, soaring high over the clouds. We're all spirits here, bound to this earthly place.